friends, Debbie here with Debbie Gets Crafty, and welcome to Monday, and I hope you are all doing well. We're going to work on another sticker in our sticker series, Sassy Crafting Sisters Sticker Fun. This is a sticker series that I'm working on with my twin sister Judi from Crafting with Judi. So we'll go ahead today, and I think, let's see here, we're going to do the rabbit. All right. We're going to try to get through Monday as quick as we can. So before I go ahead and start him, hang on, let me just grab my cover minder. Hold on. And let us see here. Okay, since we're working on a bunny rabbit, I will go ahead and use my bunny rabbit cover minder. So we'll go ahead and pull this down. And there we go. All right. And we will bring you in. There you go. And how are you all doing today? I hope you're doing well. I'm doing great. It's Monday. I can't complain. Who would listen, right? But anywho, no, actually, I'm doing really well. And I hope you all are too. So we're going to get started with the white part, and that's the number 3. So we'll go ahead and pour some drills into our little boat. How was everybody's weekend? I hope you all had a wonderful weekend. And let me load up my little pen here with some wax. I'm using the pen and the wax that came with the kit, but I am using a different boat. But anyway, I hope you all had a great weekend. And I can't tell you how my weekend went because it hasn't happened yet. But I did take Saturday off. Judi was on vacation. I had some things I wanted to do around my home and just to relax for the Mother's Day weekend. So I took Saturday off. But I hope you did watch the video that I did put up. Oh, I apologize. My little man's Bodo. He is at the door, at the back door, wanting to go out. There we go. He must see his little friends outside and wants to go bark at them for a little bit. They carry on these full-blown conversations. It's so funny. Him and the neighbor dogs. They stand at the fence and just bark. And then they run back and forth along the fence line. It's so funny. So anyway, yeah, I took off Saturday and I did post a video of a friend mail and sister mail. It was a combination video. So I hope you enjoyed that. And let's see. I can't tell you much more. Friday, Todd and I went grocery shopping, picked up some groceries. Hung out with Spodo, watched some TV. Most likely, as I am taping this on Friday afternoon, most likely that's what the rest of my weekend will shape up to be, which is fine with me. I love it. Some people might consider that boring. I consider it great. So, oh, Spodo is really going at it out there. My goodness, he really must have something to say to his friends. There we go. Okay. This little bunny rabbit is so cute. I never owned a rabbit before. Honestly, I never really had any longing to. Cats, dogs, and fish are pretty much the extent of my... I mean, we had a snake for a while. Other than that, no thank you. And now we have Spodo, so there's that. Little Mr. Man. But I hope you all had a nice weekend. I hope you all had a nice relaxing weekend. That's what my plans are going to be. So hopefully, by the time you all see this, I will have also enjoyed a nice restful weekend. We all need those every so often. Here we go. We did have some crazy weather move through this past week. I hope if you're having any type of bad weather now that you are safe. Wednesday of last week, we had several tornado warnings in our area, meaning that there could be a tornado imminent in our area. So, of course, our phones all made that alarm sound, and Todd and I were all packed up and you know, with our emergency, I call it an emergency bug out kit, but a kit with different materials in it that if we needed, you know, we wouldn't have to try to rummage through anything to gather flashlights and batteries and, you know, battery chargers and such. I even packed us each a pair of shorts. Todd packed a pair of shorts and a short sleeve shirt. I packed a pair of longer pants with a short sleeve shirt and a second pair of sneakers and some, you know, fresh underwear and fresh socks in a big, you know, tote. And that was in our hallway where that's our safe spot. We close all the bedroom doors, and that's a room with no windows then. And on the ground floor, well, we only have the one floor, so. But that was our plan, and we ended up having to go to the hallway a couple of times during that afternoon. It was really, really tense. And as a matter of fact, we stayed up until well after 11 o'clock because, I mean, the hits just kept on coming. You know, one tornado watch would end, and then a warning would pop up somewhere else, or once the warning ended, a watch would pop up somewhere else, and we had at least two, I think maybe even three, watches and warnings in our area. So it was just really, and as a matter of fact, so far, this is being taped on a Friday, and so far the National Weather Service has confirmed 4 tornadoes ranging from EF0 to, I believe, an EF3. So there was a 0, a 1, a 2, and a 3. So Middle Tennessee got hit hard, for sure. Very, very active day. But it's been much better since then. Been much cooler. No rain. Which is good because we need our lawn cut so bad. A friend of ours comes and cuts our lawn for us now, and he's going to have to, I think we should get a goat, honestly, because it's just, in the course of 2 weeks, we get our lawn cut every 2 weeks. And my stars, because of all the rain, I mean, we had flooding in the area. It was just crazy that day. But because of all the rain and because of all the electricity in the air with the lightning, my stars, there was so much lightning. That grass shot right up. Poor Spoda, we had to put a light on his back, for goodness sake, just so he doesn't get lost in the grass. But the grass will be cut, so we're happy about that. We're going to have our guy that does the grass work on our front hedges. We have some hedges out front that really need to be tended to. Todd can't do it right now. I certainly can't do it with my mobility issues. So our friend Calvin, he is such a wonderful man. And he'll go ahead and take care of those hedges and trim them all down for us. There we go. Oh, this bunny is coming out so cute. And we just need one more color here. And let's see here. 1, 2, and 3. Let's see here. 1, 2, and 3. There we go. He is adorable. And there he is with his little friend there. Let me pull this back. There you go. And I'll bring him forward with his little friend. He's sweet. So come up with a name for him or her, whichever you'd like. All right. So friends, that'll do it for today. I want to thank you so much for joining in and visiting with me while I worked on our little sticker for today's sticker fun. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to my channel and leave me a comment. Let me know what you're working on, if you're working on any new projects, if you have any completions, and most importantly, of course, let me know how you're doing. And please go ahead and give me that thumbs up as well. It does help my channel out quite a bit. Hop on over to Judy's channel, Crafting with Judi, and subscribe to her channel. Leave her a comment. Let her know that her big sister Debbie sent you. And until I see you all again, my friends, I want to say thank you for stopping by. You take care, God bless, and happy crafting. Goodbye now.